on a body weight hip hinge. Your feet are gonna be about hip width apart. You're gonna stand nice and tall, shoulders back and down. You're then gonna push your butt back, keeping a slight bend in those knees, coming down, bring those hands to about mid shin. Use your butt to pull yourself back up. Just like that, one more time. And up, good.